1800 over flying.
Hey, you have controls. I've got the controls.
You got it?
Probably don't need this right now. There's so many people out there to be looking out for.
Yes, scale the airplane pretty much. We're flying form off of him. Now all we want to do is stay right in this relative position. Keep him right on the horizon, so we're kind of going down. There's a little back pressure.
Easy right turn for me. Coming right.
There you go, perfect. Yeah, follow through that turn. Very nice, nice work.
Thank you.
Want to do the power too?
Yep. There's your spot. You're done with form, you're clear to drop back.
Okay.
We'll hang out here for a little bit. We're a little bit behind him, a little bit too far behind, so let's take a little right wing dip. We want to be on a 45 degree angle off of him.
Okay.
And on this particular airplane, that's when that white tail light right on the back of the airplane is right over the top of that left fuel tank. See right in here?
Yep.
That's about where we want to stay.
Okay.
This is a perfect position right here. On that airplane, that you're in the right spot. Those are the checkpoints that we use. On every particular airplane there is, you fly form on it, there's certain checkpoints. You just got to have someone tell you what they are, and you line them up, and you're always in the position. Very nice.
Thank you.
Those are your lead left.
The lead left.
All right, dive in behind them. Pull. Roll back to the right, or you're going to lose them.
We'll do two or three easy ones, and then we'll...
Okay.
We'll show them all it is. See if you can follow us through. There you go. Okay, you can roll back the other way. A little more...
back pressure?
Yeah, put some back pressure on it.
Got it.
Go ahead. Bunch more. Come on, put a turn on. There you go. Now I want you to hold that turn.
Okay.
And put the stick over to the right. Hold that back pressure.
All right.
And then just do this. Feel the nose does scribes an arc, and then we'll stop it right there.
There we go. Go up with them. Don't lead them, though. There you go. Very nice. Stay with them. Come on, keep it on them. There you go.
I see him.
Wow, he's okay. Close.
Yeah, he's with him, isn't he?
There you go. Get on him.
A little bit right stick. Here comes the nose up. Okay, now we'll roll over left. A little bit of back pressure.
Oh, that was nice.
Too close. Come on. Now we come in. There you go. Lag pursuit.
Watch the deck. 2500.
All right.
Woohoo! Alright, you see him over
there? Sir, I'm Pally.
Good eye. I like it. I'll pull. Nice. Pull a little harder. Right.
Come in right.
Alright. Yeah, we over threw the control.
Oh, you overshot. You overshot.
Good job, line.
Gentlemen, let's check three in the camera, over the shoulder, left to left, here we go.
I got number three up, turning in with a red load meter.
You said load.
Hang it. All right, there you go.
What do you want to do, up or down, left or right?
We're going up, we're going up.
All right, we're going up. Giddy. Up.
I don't.
He's going up.
Go, go.
I don't.
Ah, shit, we stalled out a little bit.
That's all right. Hit the nose. There you go.
Very good.
To the right a little bit.
All right.
Can't shoot him, Beck. No shot.
He's down underneath us. You got him.
Yeehaw! That's awesome! Yeah!
Yeah! Get ready. Shoot him.
Beck, trigger down.
No shot. No.
Soft deck, that's no more G than that.
No shot, no shot.
There you go, keep pulling right there. Keep pulling.
Got it.
Hey!
Get ready to shoot him. Shoot him. Oh, there's a shot, there's a shot.
Ah.
Knock it off, we'll come off right. Watch the door.
Woo!
Nice job.
Well done.
Giddy up, gentlemen, let's check four. Four in the camera, over the shoulder to the left and left.
Okay. Oh, he's going down. Roll left.
Nice hole. Start your pull, yep.
No. There you go.
Right here, no, that stick, keep that stick coming back in your lap.
Got it.
Watch that nose fall, watch that.
Here comes the G.
Good pull.
Four G's, good job. Get greedy on me.
Isn't that beautiful? Okay, now stick forward, way forward, way forward. Hold it there. Now, start your pull.
Oh, easy.
Stop there.
Left here.
Stop that.
Oh, don't go that aggressive. You'll hit the deck.
Yes, sir.
600 feet to go. 300 feet to go.
Heck. Heck. Now smoothly start your pull-up. Right there. Hold that right there. See that little bump it?
Yep.
Just ease it forward just a little bit after that. Now a little more back. There you go.
100 feet to go.
Left side of him?
No.
You take an app?
No. Oh, that's trouble.
Yep.
Get ready on the trigger. Ready? Squeeze it. Hit him!
Nice smoke. Knock it off. Coming up to right side.
Trouble.
Hey, you really have to be on top of your thing.
Outstanding.
Five, caught five in a camera, over this hole. Here we go. Roll left, looks like he's going low too. See how he,
yes,
he stayed high that time?
And start your roll. And go, start pull.
Come on, get your pull on. There it is right there. There it is right there. Yeah!
That pull coming, keep that pull coming. There you go.
Keep it coming back. Keep the stick coming back.
Okay.
Okay. Stay with him. He's coming to the right now. It's probably the best thing for us. Come right.
Keep it coming back. Keep the stick coming back.
Okay.
There you go. All right. 4,500 feet. Looks good. Okay. Now I'll start your pull back on.
I lost him. He's right behind us right here.
Tally.
Now what we want to do is we got the rope to roll.
Don't turn on front when you want to get behind him. Now turn.
There you go, like that. Very nice.
I still got him.
Good.
400 feet to the hard deck.
Okay, come on, squeeze it in there. Nice and gentle. Gonna be quick time, first shot. Ready? Squeeze.
Oh. Woo! Knock it off, we're coming off left.
Ooh, you feel that?
Yes, sir.
Went through their prop line. Or ours.
Trying to get my body to recuperate here. Not cooperating with me.
Excellent.
Number left, check. Six. Six in the camera. Over the shoulder, left to left. Here we go.
Number six. Keep your eyes on him.
You got me working hard too. Ready?
Yep.
All right, there you go.
Yep.
34. Yeah.
By zone.
A little bit less, a little bit less. Roll right. We don't want to get in front of him here. Oh, don't get into a spin on me here.
Nice.
Okay.
Go get him right there.
Not yet. Keep coming up.
Don't let him get a shot on us. There. Break there. Now training wheels.
Roll right. There he is right there.
Tally.
Gentle on the pull.
All right. Drop that. And start your pull. Drop that.
Drop that.
There you go.
We'll go for the... Now we should be able to get him coming up. Ready?
Ready.
Get him.
Keepers on.
Oh.
Knock it off.
Mean who, bud?
Copy, knock it off.
Whee!
Impressive.
Well, then go. Okay, you have the airplane, we'll start heading home.
Okay.
We want to go down the Yellow Brick Road. There we go. Go. That direction we're going.
We're at
follow the purple.
Yep.
Out to bearing line. Come on out here.
Yes, sir.
All right, power back.
Nice job.
Thank you.
Fun.
Wish I could have gotten that last.
Yeah.
Whatever. That was a lot of fun anyway.
Most fun you can have your clothes on. I'll tell you that.
That's bearing line. There we go.
Okay.
Nice. All right, let's go to the other side. So what we do is we make a big V. We take a little power off, so we don't shoot out in front of them. We go below them. We switch our scan, and we slide up to the opposite side. And we pull up, same exact thing, but on this side. A little power, so we don't lose them.
Okay, right about here, you can do a little, just a real, because they're flying form off. Whoop, hang on, where'd they go? There they
oh,
are.
There you go.
All right, so just a real gentle nose forward to... We'll start going underneath these clouds. There you go.
We're going to go through a cloud.
Homestead general traffic to Marchetti's, 10 miles to the southwest, inbound for runway 10, Homestead.
You got it? I got it. A little power.
Homestead traffic 172 right now, we're turning crosswind for runway 10.
Crosswind. All right, that should work out good. Maybe I get my big spotters on and find this guy.
Man, Homestead traffic to 2 Marchetti's. We're 3 miles from runway 10. We're going to do the overhead break. We're looking for the downwind traffic.
Now we are downwind, and then we are to your left to the black tarp. You're going to see a 172 with the lights, landing lights on.
Our left.
I don't think so.
Maybe he's left.
Yeah. They should be over there somewhere.
Yeah.
And Homestead traffic, 2 Marchetti's. We're 1 mile west of the field, heading, gonna fly over the runway and do a crosswind turn. Looking for the downwind traffic.
All right, nobody else is out there that's not talking on the radio. It looks good, they're nice and close.
Oh my God.
Here we go.
There we go.
Holy crap, I could do a intermittent approach.
Where is the, oh my goodness, this is going to take forever.
If he wasn't in the pattern, we'd already be underground.
It's going to take him a little while to get there, isn't it?
And they fly such a long pattern.
Ay, 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 this guy's slow.
Nice.
Oh, Navy. I'd like to bang him on.
Hey, you got the controls?
I've got it.
Hit them.
What's that? Slow down. We need everything Fred Flintstone. Stop.
Got a slight right cross. We'll come right just a hair. Let the nose fall just a little bit. Hold it off. Hold it off. Power's off. Hold it off. Hold it off. Nice and gentle.
Did you barf while you were flying?
No. The first time?
No. Somebody asked you.
I mean, no.
Well, there's the Husky. That's a nice bird.